Thank you. Ba ba ba. and Michael. He won both a Grammy and the Academy Award for Best Original Song. This arrangement by Mr. Gene Berlin features lush harmonies and a solo by Nancy Lutzow. Please enjoy The Shadow of Your Smile.
Oh, Manny Felker 2 to stay for the day in 1940. Please enjoy In the Mood.
A certain night, a night. for you too. We persuaded a few musicians from the Midwest Jazz Tet to come and perform with us on these next two pieces. Much of our repertoire is a cappella, and we have a few pieces in our books with piano accompaniment, but typically we don't get to have drums and bass and guitar, so we were so happy that they decided to join us tonight. They're going to be coming out any second. That time we can purchase them.
I know. Everyone, welcome to the stage. The full ensemble of Midwest Jazz Tet. Joining our vision section, sit down for a second, you can stand up. I'll call your name, maybe you can stand up, we'll give you a little applause. We have Luke Jones. Brian Reno, Doug Brett, saxophones are Bob Prost, Craig Todd, and last but certainly not least, Mark Schallenberg. And we're going to be doing some of these things along with their arranger, Vicky Tikachek. And it also made it as far south as Brazil, where it was a heavy influence in the development of bossa nova music and Tommy Jobim's compositions. This first tune we're going to play tonight is from an album that was recorded by Miles Davis in 1957. Miles Davis is a local guy, if you don't know that from East St. Louis, Missouri. And when he put this album out, it was something that no one had ever heard in the jazz scene before. It was a new sound, it was a cooler sound, and it wasn't as frantic as the former bebop years have been. So this first tune we're going to play is from that album. This is called Boplicity.
Thank you.
Job and Jive, and we're going to play a couple tunes with the whole mixed ensembles. This first tune is Dave Wolpe's arrangement of Lullaby of Broadway, and followed by that, the old favorite Route 66, written in 1946 by songwriter Bobby Kerr, and the vocals are arranged by Dick Bavair.
All right. so very much, everyone. We're going to take a short intermission now and look forward to bringing you more jazz classics in about 15 or 20 minutes. We got more tunes from each group and several more tunes with all of us together in ensemble. So take a short break, stretch your legs, chat with your neighbor, get a libation.
Bar is open.
But we will see you back here.
Now the easiest way to run it all into your laptop.
Okay.
But I've got it. So you just, you have a, but then you,
but now, so say if I'm doing something with Fox, it's above the shows, all the sound effects are all loaded in on the computer, and then,
you have a computer here?
Yeah, I'm not using the access.
But you would load it in my laptop?
Yes. So, I mean, here.
And you would go by the name, file name?
Yeah, I mean, then you know, in a situation like